Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the AirPods Pro 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You may want to reset your AirPods Pro if they won't charge, or to fix a different problem. The first step is to put your AirPods in their charging case and close the lid, and then wait 30 seconds. Open the lid of the case and put your AirPods in your ears. On your phone, open Settings and tap Bluetooth. Then tap the eye to the right of your AirPods. You can also tap your AirPods name near the top of Settings. Scroll to the bottom of the AirPods settings and tap Forget this device. Tap Forget device again. Then tap Forget device a third time. Now place your AirPods in their charging case and leave the lid open. Press and hold the button on the back of the case for about 15 seconds. Until the light on the front of the case flashes amber and then white. Now bring the case close to your phone and tap Connect when the option appears. Your AirPods Pro 2 have now been reset. Note that when you reset your AirPods, it will also reset the settings. You can go into your phone's settings and tap on your AirPods name near the top to reconfigure the settings to your liking. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple AirPod tips and tricks.